So after a terrible day in single player, welcome back to, multiplayer. No, not single player. Welcome back to Uncharted 4 single player after a terrible day of multiplayer. The thing about swapping between, like, multiplayer to single player is that it just feels so slow. Like, the 30 frames.
Yeah, gotta be. You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Someone has to blow up here, right? Swapping between, like, the multiplayer to the single player just feels, like, so slow. Because of, like, the 30 frames and because the camera's more zoomed in and sometimes it will slow your movement to do cinematic bullshit.
Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
Watch there be 100 guys behind this door.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Oh, shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh. But that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Oh boy. Oh good, the mummies are gonna blow up like one by one. No, still can't get it. Isn't this kind of romantic just being like a... triangle. Come on, Nate. Oh crap. We're gonna blow up. Stupid mummies, I trusted them not to blow up. Oh, I have to move. Oops. I thought it was a cutscene. I can't see. You okay, Elena?
Thanks, Captain Avery.
She's not moving.
It's just like old times, huh? Elena? Elena? Hey! Hey! Elena, come on! Elena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
I was a little bit freaked out there for a second. She got me. I thought she had been pretty hurt right there. Oh, Elena, goddammit. Why do you do these things to me? Oh my god, it's a fleet!
It's a ship graveyard.
Got far out, the camera zooms. How do we get down there? Grappling hook? No, that can't be climbed. It looked like it, but no. Alright. Now what? Where do we go, Elena? This way?
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, it looks safe.
Does this crap not look like a beehive? Totally does. What is this?
We're getting closer to them.
There's like a barrel. Oh, okay. Well, I'm still alive. Ooh, a pirate flag. Hello. So the treasure is now...
Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on, we gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Pew, pew! Ow. Where do I cover? Where do I take cover? I have no idea. Shit. Barrel. I mean, no, what the... Yeah, thank you. That was freaking bullshit. I press circle, like, what, right here, and it thinks I want to go over here? Well, what the fuck is wrong with you, game? Hell no. Where's the sniper? Hey, get out of here. Shit. Elena, honey, I need to borrow your cover. Wow. Okay. I'm dead. Huh. I'm not dead somehow. Okay. I have 6 bullets, though. That could lead to me being dead. Now we have nothing. Oh, that was a good time to jump. ADA bullets for the crappy scorpion. Wow, I can't aim today. No wonder I was doing terrible in multiplayer. Go over here. I can't freaking see them. This should help.
Seriously?
This doesn't feel the same at 30 frames. I use the Mettler all the time in the god dang multiplayer. Oh my god, I can't do it. Oh, hi. What? Not you, cat. Elena. Ooh, hello. This guy's got armor, or not. Oh, you look like you have armor. So do you. Ow.
Cannonball!
Oh shit, okay. Double dose. Oh, is that a headshot? I hope so. There goes the cat scratching at the bed. What a shock. God dang it. Holy shit, I can't. I can't do it. Oh, I should have let the grenade finish him off. Oh well.
Now we're talking.
See this giant ass machine gun. Just plow through Pete. What the? Where? Okay. Where'd you come from? Who needs to aim when you have this? I am Arnold Schwarzenegger. You have like unlimited reinforcements coming through. Is that blood right there? You have like unlimited reinforcements coming through that breach in the ship. What? I'm coming. I see you. Why can't I swap shoulder when I have this thing? Cat, why are you on my desk? The cat's been such an asshole today. She really has. Off! Hey! Yeah. Get off that. Oh, right as I drop it. Okay. We can drop it for now. Oh, now she's climbing on that thing. Oh my god, you freaking animal. She just took a rocket launcher to the face and didn't care. You want a grenade? I can give you a grenade. Where's that machine gun I dropped? There it is. Hello! I am the Terminator. Fuck you, asshole. I know now why you cry. Because you have a bunch of bullets in your skin. Okay, now we're just... Can I not pick anything up when I have this gun? I can't. Oh, man. Alright, I have a shotgun now, it's nice.
You okay?
I'm okay enough.
Where's the Mettler? I want the Mettler back.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? I can't aim today, so the shotgun should do pretty well. Grenade. Now what? Do we go up here? Oh, a boost. Okay. Alley-oop. Or lifting. That works too. I can lift. Do you even lift, bro? I sure as hell do.
Okay.
Now the cat's like staring at me. Oops. Just dropped my controller. Oh wait, I killed him already. Never mind. Yes. Thank you. Anyone have ammo or something? All right, now what?
Neat. Up on the ship and see him.
Ah, shit, he's pinned down.
Ow. Shit. Really? That guy took a grenade like a champ? Damn. I cannot hit that guy. Damn it. Broke my cover, jerk. Stupid armor! Oh my god, he took like two magazines to take down.
Hey, up here!
I think Sam has some explaining to do, if you ask me.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
How do we go about doing that? Oh, the ladder.
Did you find my lighter?
That was a slightly delayed reaction.
Shit. We're sending ducks in here.
Oh, this is my cover, Sam. Yeah, we'll get out of here. Down with a headshot. Yes, friends. Rocket Man has a few friends to back him up. Like that guy. That's the story of how I wasted all my ammo. Ow. That guy won that. There you go. That guy did not want to die. And we only have a grenade. I don't know, just get down there and like... remove the helmet? Ah. Almost got into cover, but I took a bullet to the leg.
We're sending ducks in here.
Or maybe the knee. Ow.
Take cover there. Rocket Man is down.
Oh, headshot again. That guy is just destined to get hit with a headshot. It's his destiny, really. Okay, let's move up a little bit. Huh. I'm flying. Okay, come on, headshot. Almost. Isn't there a guy right here? Buddy. No. Come here. Damn it. Oh, God.
Over there! On the other ship! On the deck down below! I'm on it!
Oh, hello, cowboy pistol. Sweet. Oh, oops. I can't tell where anyone is right now. But I can tell that guy's dead. And half my cover just got blown up. Oh, damn it. Oh, that gotta hurt. Are you Rocket Man again? Yes, you are. I think he just blew himself up. Or I shot him and he shot his own rocket. This guy's been alive for way too long right here. Did you go away? As if that would ever work. Okay. God dang it, I can't really hit them when they're just ducked and covered. Oh, this is better. Alright. Ow. That guy's finally dead. That fucking, like, immortal.
Right behind you guys! Okay, come on!
Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out! Nathan, take them out with your RPG!
So much for them! Oh, did I just... Yeah, oops. Body spasm, what the hell is that? I've got grenades, we better hold on to this RPG. Oh, I have the pistol back? I'm gonna die already. I blame Elena and Sam, they took my cover. Oh, please jump right onto the grenade. Yes! Jumped right into it. Come on. Yes! That is freaking right. Oh shit. What? Where are you guys going? Wait, seriously, where did they go? That way? I don't think so. I don't know where they are. Guys? Oh, okay, there you are. We're in, like, full view of them, and they apparently can't shoot us. Well, they did just shoot me. Oh, cannon, come on. Yeah, how good am I? I don't feel too good. Uh-oh. Indeed we do, but how do we do that? Uh-oh. The water's rising! Oh, shit. Don't panic. This looks good. This way? Look how pretty it is under here. That didn't take long. So where did Elena and Sam end up, I wonder? Okay. Fuck.
Jeez. Oh, wonderful. Oh, Christ. How many
still alive, apparently.
Bring,
well, I screwed that up big. God, oh, fuck. Well, where'd you come from? How'd you get over there? Fuck you. Oh man, that was a waste. They all died of like natural causes.
Wait, that shoreline merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
It's right here.
They're going down. For the exit.
Wow, I have no ammo for anything. What the heck? There was like a ton of wood on me. Is that supposed to happen? Oh, whoops. Yeah, clearly. My bad. Up here. Oh God! I think so far this is probably like the second or third best segment of the game. Oh, come on.
Holy shit. Sully?
How you doing, Nate?
Look out! Throw me the RPG! Okay, playtime's over. My foot!
Holy shit.
God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Oh, glad to see Sully's back. Let's see if he dies for real this time.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
Oh, no, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
We found him.
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
Or at least Elena.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is.
And of course.
Exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very.
It can't be that easy. I bet Sam's going to, like, try and hijack the plane or something, but that'll be the next video. This video is now 32 minutes long, which is probably the longest video ever on the channel. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next long one.